Hello and welcome back. Last episode, we made Lydia our house Carl, and now we're going to quickly go back to Riverwood and grab Sven. Now, I don't know what I want to do next. Now we've got dragons, so everything's fun that way. I think we should probably head to Solitude, because I have to deliver a book there, and then we can do that next bit, Thieves Guild, which will be quite fun. Sven? Mill, are you shagging Sven? Apparently not. After I worked so hard for that as well. Jeez. I hope you guys are liking the longer episodes kind of thing. I'm honestly not even meaning to do it. Embry. And Sven, you're still looking Sven, you know me.
You look worse than I feel.
Suit up.
You look like a traveler.
Suit up.
Someone that has seen faraway places and heard new stories.
Suit up.
Lead the way.
Alright, I'm looking my way. Be suited. No,
okay. Still here.
Well,
lead on.
Sven, I want to ask you, what do you want to do? Okay, we're gonna do. Where's. We need to do that. And, shall we join the Imperial Legion? You're a talisman, it's probably not while you're alive. Right, how am I going to get to Solitude? Shall we do what me and Grobash never managed to do and travel there from this base? Because technically we actually didn't do that fight with the boss guy here. And I think I can't get into that last orc place without, where there's actually quests, I think, without kicking the shit out of this guy. So I'm gonna do that. And then I'm gonna toddle away to Solitude with Sven and my Frost. I don't have vigilance anymore, but that doesn't matter. I'm sure everything will be fine. Where's Boss Man Bing? Hello, Boss Man Bing. Any work to be done?
You're speaking to Lorik.
I honestly don't care if I lose.
How about a test? Your muscle again. This will be good training. Let's go.
I'm gonna do this. Am I still weak as shit?
Never should have come here.
I think it's because I don't need any, weapons at all. Well, actually, I'm a bit
do your
here,
work.
Actually. Normally, I'd say that you would knock the fuck out of me. But this guy was definitely the weakest one. I'm gonna do it in the first order. I feel like I've got some chunks of it.
But
I'm absolutely not. We're pretty nice to this. And I wanna loot. So, I might go back to my good old, Ben, put the sword away. They're gonna think we're cheating. Like, it was one thing when it was an orc play, but when it's not an orc, it just looks like we're trying to cheat them. Fucking stop. Right, put it away. Yeah? Okay.
Who taught you to fight? Keep those hands. You bested me,
man. I won.
Orc chief. Impressive.
You're the
that you
one,
have.
Though.
Here.
Whoa, we did a twirl! That was cute.
May your next fight bring you victory, friend.
I'm sure it will be. Hello.
I have poisons for your weapons and cures for your ills. Until
poisons. I
want
to sell you some
Take
shit.
A look.
Actually, and make some money from it. Potions. I'm gonna keep that, I'm gonna sell that and that and that and that and that and that and that. Don't want that. I'll keep all that. You can take that and that and that and that and that and that. Oh, you're out.
Mm-hmm.
Ben, are you carrying a lot of crap? I don't think you are. Come on, let's go. Whoops! What did that same whoops for? Alright, let's go. I'm assuming when I'm allowed in that orc place, they're just gonna say, oh, 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 and send me a letter. They're gonna be like, oh, David's an orc man. Let's, is this? Hello? Oh, shit.
Are you finished, Ogling the Grotesque?
You don't look as hideous as
I suppose
as
I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
But you are... actually, you are fairly hideous.
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Are you even going the right way? I don't know.
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him.
Kesh could tell you more.
I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Kesh. Where is it? I don't think I'm tracking my mist quest. Okay. Well, where is it? Okay, it's back there, so we won't do that. But, after we go to Solitude, maybe we'll do that. Maybe. Okay, should we kill this guy? Probably not. He just wants to leave, so let's let him leave. Now, Sven, I don't mean to scare you, but last time I was partying out here, an assassin came and tried to kill me. Actually, did he? No, the spider did. I'll get it. Aww. I wish they would take all the good kills. Frost, now you're in the way. Frost, you're so jealous. You're so incredibly jealous, Frost. You're a whole new woman when you're jealous. Sven, how did you get up here? Where are my followers coming from? It's odd. Odd and disconcerting. What was it now? Chest. I'm sure there's guff in it. Really sweet fuck all. It's a damage 20 as well, but it weighs less. Cool. It's equipped! Not to mention it looks a bit cooler. Alright. Let's roll, still gotta get to Solitude, and I still don't want to be murdered on the way. Top priorities are not being murdered and making a Solitude, so. So Sven, if you can work really hard at making sure that I don't get murdered, I'll work, and Frost will work really hard at making sure that I get to Solitude, and everything will be hunky-dory. Probably. What chances of being wrong? I don't think it's possible. I can't remember much of the trip. I blacked it out because I died. I didn't want to think about what could have been. So I actually, in all honesty, have very little memory of that trip. So I don't know how far I made it either. I remember finding this place, I think. I think it wasn't long after this that I got murdered. Because because I remember seeing the bear claw and going, oh, Stormcloaks have a cap here. I remember going, it was here. Here I was murdered. It was at the bottom of this hill, Frost. You weren't with me then, were you? Why weren't you with me? Why weren't you there? Right here. Assassin came out of the woods, and a spider came out of the woods. And if they think they can get me this time, they got another thing coming. See that spider over there? He's the one. Come. Ah, still got me though. Frost, get it. Am I not there? I don't think he knows I'm here. Probably knows. At least the assassin isn't trying to double team me now. So there's always that. My shots aren't bad, are they? They're not bad. I feel I do better than I get credit for. It's probably because I take like 80 shots and then like the few that hit are accurate and like really good. But they pretty much all miss. I'll look at this one. Sven, are you even listening to me back there? Sven's not even playing anymore, is he? Bet he BRB'd. What a cunt. What a bastard. Isn't that right, Frost? Now, Frost, what did I do last time that warranted an assassin chasing me? I don't feel I've been, at all productive at all. That someone would go, oh, let's send an assassin after David. Because he's such a threat. Like, do you think that, Frost? I don't. I have been a delight to everyone. Hello, hello, hello. What's hip happening? Right. Due to the fact that it's almost 3 o'clock, I am going to pause. I don't know how I feel about the Rockbeer thing, because Rockbeer was either Stormcloak, I feel it could be very possible that he was totally unaware of the situation that Alfred was leaving. Because, I mean, all he did was open the game. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't know whether he's an asshole or not. And I don't feel anyone actually knows whether he was an asshole or not. So, got my crisps. There's going to be an execution. Frost was really sad. Frost loves execution. I think that's Frost was sweet. Tell them you
didn't do it. Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Get on with it. You betrayed me.
You betrayed us.
Shut up, I'm trying to listen to the execution.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered Hiking Torik. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve this!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torik. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all lords.
Ooh. I know where he's been. It's happened to me before.
On this day, I go to Sargon.
How come there wasn't a basket? When you guys were gonna murder me, the heads went in a basket. Why is there no basket? Yeah, you tell him, John.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, I say.
Yeah, that's what I say.
I think I expect more.
Yeah, me too, to be honest. We can hope it for a bit more. Is there a reason we're all still looking at this corpse? They're breaking up. Jeez. Tough crap.
Shouldn't have been like this.
Ragvir, why did it have to be like this?
You're a good man.
Because there's a war going on. I'm gonna search his face. Hey, look at Amulet of Talos. I'm taking it.
Out with it.
Hello.
You stay out of trouble now. The Castle Dower dungeon can break even the strongest will.
Yeah, we'll see. I thought we'll see.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
I don't need shit from you, cunt. What's he doing? Sven, what the fuck are you doing? Ben, stop.
Look. Still here.
Yes, you lead, don't do that again. Jeez. Were you so happy he's dead, or were you sad? Sad, obviously. Maybe those are probably dog guys. I can't see them. Alright, so. Mid Solitude, and next episode, we're gonna get some stuff done. I promise. I mean, we did stuff this episode. We did stuff that we needed to get done. I mean, it wasn't that exciting, but and it's not new to anyone. But did it, got it done. Did it in the butt. We did it anyway. So can I? Yes, I can. I can roll about with the head. Should I raise him? Oh. Okay, let's do this before we leave. Let's do this. Get up, Roger. Get up! How about you talk to me out here? Oh, there it is. I mystified it. Oh, no, there it goes. Okay. It's not what I was expecting. In the slightest. But, regardless, thank you very much for watching, and we will see you next episode. Good.